We're learning more about the man hit and killed late last night. It happened in Cobb County. The victim has been identified as 61-year-old Tory Bracy. The crash happened on City View Drive near Golden Pine Road. That's in Austell. Police say an 18-year-old driving a truck hit Bracy, who was walking on the road. We don't know if the 18-year-old faces any charges, but we'll keep you posted.